Well, number five, the DeKalb County School District has filed a lawsuit against the city of Atlanta and its city council president. DeKalb County is upset over the annexation of Emory University, the CDC, and homes and businesses into Atlanta. Now, the county says the council unfairly extended the boundaries of the Atlanta School District and cost the DeKalb County School District more than $2 million in tax revenue.
A driver is in custody.